In this problem, we're asked to compute the equation of the tangent line to sine x at x equals pi over 3 in exact form, and then verify the answer using plotting software. So of course, the place we want to start here is by getting the slope of the tangent line at that location. So we find the first derivative of our function, which is just cosine x. Then we need to evaluate that at x equals pi over 3, and we get the cosine of pi over 3, which is 1/2. So that's the slope of our tangent line. I'll write it as an m. M is equal to 1/2. And then I need to figure out the point that the tangent line passes through. Well, the x-coordinate of it is pi over 3. And then the y-coordinate of this point is just the value of the function at x equals pi over 3. And that f of pi over 3, that's the sine of pi over 3, which is root 3 over 2. And so the point for our tangent line is pi over 3 comma root 3 over 2. Then we plug this into the point-slope formula. We have y minus our known y-coordinate of the point on the line is equal to m, that's 1/2, times x minus the known x-coordinate of the point on the line. And we can solve for y, and we'll have this in slope-intercept form. I'm going to go ahead and distribute the 1/2 while I'm at it. So there's a 1/2 x, and then a minus pi over 6, and then a plus root 3 over 2. And we've got the equation of the tangent line. And so we've brought in an image of the sine function here. And I plotted the equation that we got for the tangent line, and it looks like it does indeed just touch at one point. And the x-coordinate of that tangent point is just slightly bigger than 1, which makes sense because that was x equals pi over 3, and pi is a little bigger than 3. So everything looks good, and we're done. If you enjoyed this video, or at least found it useful, check out another one by clicking one of the links on the left, or click the Zach's Lab logo on the right to explore dozens of physics and math playlists. As always, you can leave your questions, comments, and requests in the comments section below, and I'll get back to you within 24 hours. Thanks for watching Zach's Lab, and best of luck on your math and physics journey.